Adderall is a name that has quickly become associated with sensations like enhanced alertness and increased productivity, but not necessarily in a good way. If anything, this is a drug with serious consequences when used without medical supervision or for longer periods. Hey, what's up, Greg here from Your Inception. If you want to learn top secrets about nootropics, subscribe below to start your journey. Today we gotta talk about Adderall. Specifically, we'll look at what is Adderall, what does Adderall do to the brain, and we're gonna check out some natural alternatives to Adderall. Now, medical professionals prescribe Adderall to people, including children, who mainly suffer from ADHD. In these cases, the drug increases the availability of certain chemicals in the brain, which makes brain pathways work more effectively. Stimulants like Adderall lessen ADHD symptoms in the majority of people who take them. But just because it is given to children under medical supervision, it does not make it safe to consume for people looking to improve focus and performance. The most common users of this prescription drug are young students and professionals who don't really look like the stereotypical drug user. Other demographics that have been known to use Adderall include athletes and also Wall Street executives. They use it as a stimulant to foster their motivation, where its effects can help them focus better. Now, people who become dependent on Adderall use usually feel tired and mentally foggy without it. Also, Adderall is a Schedule II drug with a high risk of addiction and dependency. So, are there any alternatives available for people who want to use Adderall for improving their focus and performance? Now, before we share them with you, let's just check what does Adderall do to our brain. Now, Adderall helps stimulate and increase the release of specific neurotransmitters, most notably dopamine, epinephrine, serotonin, and norepinephrine. These play an active part in the brain for regulating attention and executive function, along with creating an instant rush of feel-good chemicals. Users experience improved alertness, enhanced energy, and even higher motivation. Adderall can also bring about physical changes in the brain's neurocircuitry. This can cause altered behaviors and the development of mental disorders such as depression. Excessive consumption can cause long-term and irreparable damage. Now, another group that abuses the drug is people with eating disorders. This group most likely does it because Adderall suppresses appetite. By the way, guys, have you ever taken Adderall? Let us know in the comment section below. So, can using Adderall become addictive? Well, according to our studies, yes, it can. Because this is a potent stimulant, it can be hard to recognize when someone abuses the drug. Once again, those who abuse it do so under the assumption that it is safe to use. The constant flow of reward signals can leave users wanting more, and this can lead to dependency and addiction. So, are there any natural alternatives to Adderall? Well, definitely, so let's check them out. The first one is Alpha GPC. Alpha GPC is a choline compound that has been researched to help with mental performance in different capacities. Choline is a precursor to the neurotransmitter acetylcholine, which is responsible for several chemical messages sent within the brain. Alpha GPC assists in delivering choline to the brain, along with increasing acetylcholine production. Acetylcholine then supports many aspects of working memory, including enhancing memory, concentration, information processing, and reaction speed. The next one is Bacopa monnieri. Now, Bacopa monnieri is a medicinal herb with a long history of enhancing memory, reducing anxiety, and treating epilepsy. Recent research into the herb also shows that it may boost brain function and alleviate stress and anxiety, among other benefits. The next one is caffeine. Caffeine is no stranger to any list of stimulants, but does it size up to Adderall as a learning aid? Well, while the use of Adderall seems to be growing by this semester, caffeine still remains the most commonly used psychoactive drug. Caffeine stimulates the metabolic and central nervous system, which causes wakefulness, alertness, and focus. This happens because coffee gets absorbed quickly and has an almost immediate stimulatory effect on neurotransmitters in the brain, which results in boosting vigilance, energy, and concentration. It also blocks adenosine receptors in the brain, which reduces fatigue. Plus, its stimulatory effects make it suitable for curing brain fog as well. Citicoline is another cholinergic that also increases choline levels in our brain. The use of this nootropic has shown benefits in memory enhancement and cerebral circulation. There have also been neuroprotective benefits as citicoline performs a regulatory function in the brain. Now let's talk about ginkgo biloba. You probably heard about ginkgo before because this is a well-known herb for brain health. It helps preserve the vital balance of neurotransmitters in the brain. Most notably, it is known to maintain acetylcholine, norepinephrine, serotonin, and dopamine. Together, this helps improve attention span and reduce impulsivity. L-theanine is another great nootropic on our list. This is an amino acid that helps reduce anxiety and stress by improving glycine and GABA levels in the brain. The potency of L-theanine multiplies when taken with caffeine, that's why we recommend combining both. By the way guys, if you like this video, please press the like button below. Lion's mane mushroom. Lion's mane mushroom has established health benefits in the medicinal and culinary fields. While many of the other Adderall alternatives mentioned here work on stimulating specific neurotransmitters in the brain, lion's mane derives its potency by increasing the amount of specific protein required for neurogenesis. This mushroom variety also shows the potential to reduce anxiety and depression. Maritime pine bark extract is another natural alternative adept at mimicking the effects of Adderall. It is well known for improving cognitive function. The extract from this tree bark contains antioxidants classified as OPCs with the ability to counterbalance free radicals in the body. Now, cumulative benefits include a positive effect on memory, focus, decision making, and mood. By the way guys, check the links below to see full reviews of individual nootropics that we recommend supplementing. And last but not least, let's talk about Rhodiola Rosea. Rhodiola Rosea is a Scandinavian herb that presents stimulatory properties similar to Adderall, but without any of the side effects. It works as an anxiolytic with a long history of use as an anti-anxiety supplement. It is also known as an adaptogen as it reduces fatigue and exhaustion in prolonged stressful situations. Studies have shown Rhodiola to be an effective alternative for Adderall as it meets the various parameters of reducing stress, combating fatigue, increasing mental performance, along with improving physical and mental fitness and resilience. Much of this activity is due to Rhodiola's ability through serotonin and dopamine regulation. So as you can see, you can find many popular nootropics that can potentially substitute Adderall. And you can find many of them in popular nootropic and dietary supplements that you can purchase without any prescription and are perfectly legal and safe to use. Now, the only limitation is that none of these natural substances can completely replicate the effects of pharmaceutically manufactured amphetamine salts. Adderall causes longer lasting, non-jittery periods of focus, but the dangers and its illegal status of this drug far outweighs its advantages as a learning aid. Adderall on its own doesn't make anyone smarter, but simply lets them sharpen their already existing knowledge. Therefore, choose a high quality nootropic supplement to get the best out of both worlds without any side effects. Now, some people prefer buying individual compounds and stacking them at home, but we suggest going for a high quality nootropic supplement that contains most of the mentioned compounds at effective dosages, and they can help you achieve ultimate cognitive performance. So, which is currently our favorite nootropic supplement? Well, check out the list below. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook and Instagram. And we hope to see you soon again. Take care.